Yangon Reuters Pope Francis landed in Yangon on Monday, the start of a delicate visit for the world's most prominent Christian to majority Buddhist Myanmar, which the United States has accused of ethnic cleansing its Muslim Rohingya people. Pope Francis arrives at Yangon International Airport, Myanmar, November 27, 2017. REUTERSMax RossiThe Pope will also visit Bangladesh, to where more than 620,000 Rohingya have fled from what Amnesty International has dubbed crimes against humanity by Myanmar security forces, including murder, rape, torture and forcible displacement. The Myanmar army denies the accusations. Only about 700,000 of Myanmar's 51 million people are Roman Catholic. Thousands of them have traveled by train and bus to Yangon, the country's main city, to catch a glimpse of the Pope. Writing by John Chalmers, editing by Robert Bursalaire, Standards, The Thomson Reuters Trust Principles.